Hills have eyes. You will not see Ferris Bueller's Day Off, but what you will see are some timeless classics that you will enjoy nonetheless. First, a little bit of housekeeping. Exits are both sides of the auditorium, front and back. Next, no flash photography. Videos should be taken from the back if you'll be taken. We do have a videographer also set up as well. Silence phones, if possible, silence children. And the occasional, no, no, we have to silence a parent. We don't know yet. We'll see what happens. Exits should only be done between presentations and sets. Thank you. There will be an intermission in the middle. And this is a donation-only performance. There's a donation box in the middle of the hall, and any and all donations are greatly appreciated. Thank you. I must add one warning that there are two presentations that include flashing strobing lights. I will give a notice before those come up, but should there be any need to leave, no problem. I'll let you know. And I am going to require audience participation. I'm going to blurt out different things, different questions. I want you all to, you know, say the first thing that comes to mind, like,
get the old guy off the stage.
Okay. All right, I understand. Let's get this started. And our very first presentation will be a tumble run by multiple different groups of acro dancers. This song is Gonna Fly Now, which was the theme song from the 1976 movie Rocky. It is choreographed by Miss Aaron and will be presented by, it's a long list, hold on, Abby, Alexis, Annabelle, Ava M, Avery, Bella, Dakota, Emily, Emma G, Erica, Aaron, Gracelyn, Kayla, Leanna, Lexi, Lillian, Lily, Maddie, Madison, Melissa, Sadie, and Artessa. Thank you very much.